Olivia 31 here with another Skylet. So, never mind, sorry. Alright, replay. It's Shiny Lugia 31 here with another unboxing for you guys. I got a package from Amazon. I got two. There's another bigger one over there, and it's filled with Legos. Lego Creator Set. So, yeah. You guys can figure out which one it is later. I like using knives. Oh yeah. Here it is. It's a lot bigger than I expected. It's the Lego Creator Log Cabin. 355 pieces, 3-in-1. Also turn into other. It can also turn into the smaller house and the medium size. Oh hey, that one can split open. This and that. So yeah, let's open this bad boy open. I just said open twice. Geep. Wait. Why is there another piece of paper? Okay. Bag, I don't know. Green flat plate. Other flat plate. Two smaller bags. Blue plate. The instruction manual. A couple other bags. And then another instruction for these two. Alright. So that's all the Lego pieces that it came with. That's all the contents, what you get for your money, and see you guys back with the easy build and 5.
Here's the easy build. What was the easy build called?
I don't really know the name of it. Do they say it on here? Nope. I forgot the name of it, but this is the easy build of the log cabin. So yeah, it's pretty small. Nothing much to it. There's the little house. Opening door. Really nice detail though. There's the river here and a bridge over here for him to be able to cross. Seat in a tree right here. And yeah, looks pretty nice. On this side is the roof, and you can take it off. And that's on the inside. That's it. Only just a stool, just a seat, and a table. And here's the little minifigure. He seems to really like chicken wings. And plus, he's making another one right there. And what else do I have to say about it? There's a little chimney. Oh yeah, and there's the opening windows. I can't get it open. See? So yeah, that's the opening windows. And there's like a little lawnmower over here. So then you can cut the grass. And don't know what that's supposed to be over there. Yeah, I guess that's the easy build. That's all of it. And they tell you that you don't have to put the backpack on, but I just did anyways because it looked cool. So yeah, I guess that's all the things on the easy build. Now we'll go on to the set. Now we're going to the medium build.
Here is the medium build, also known as the experience build, of the log cabin. So here it is. There's the little steps right there. It's pretty nice. Opening door, little light. Don't really know what that's for. Little garden over here. And then we have the back. There's the guy. He's feeding the little duck over here. Really nice. Nice detail. little bush, house, little chimney, and now this in the experience build, it can actually open up. And there's actually more furniture this time. So there's a little light, table, seat, another seat right there, and a chimney. And yeah, if you bring those together, open the door, see inside there, that other seat can kind of connects with that table. So yeah, also a little bush and a small faucet. And I guess that's it for the medium build. So yeah, we'll come back with you guys with the advanced build. So we'll see you guys in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Here we are with the advanced build.
So yeah, here it is. It's got an opening door, windows here, a roof, a little tree over here. Doesn't really connect with it though, which I don't really like that much. And the guy now has a boat to row into the water, and nice details. And there's a roaster, and he's roasting his chicken, pretty sure, or turkey, I don't know, probably. And then there's this little handle over here, you can open it up, and nothing's in here. Also, the roof comes off too, and nothing's really in here. Fireplace, that's it. And yeah, nothing much to this one, but it does look the best. It looks the best. Not with the most features. The experience build probably has the most features. So yeah, there's nice little detail over there on the edges of the house. Pretty bland on that side. More windows, opening door, which I already said. And also two seats. Two people who want to eat some chicken. This goes with a row paddle. And yeah, I guess that's it for the log cabin. So yeah, that was my review of the Lego set. The Lego set. Log cabin, 355 pieces. I forgot to go through everything else. But yeah, this is Shiny Lugia 31 signing out. Goodbye.